Hello and welcome to Living Word Fellowship. We are very glad to have each of you in service today. I know that God has something powerful available for us in this place. Coming up are this week's ministry events and activities. This Monday evening at 7 p.m. is Straight Ministry. This ministry offers support for all addictions by the Word and power of God. Straight meets in the Fellowship Hall. Living Word's Cub Scout troop is meeting this Tuesday evening at 6:30 p.m. Cub Scouts is open to all children. If your child would like to join, please contact the church office for more information. Wednesday is midweek at Living Word at 7 p.m. This enjoyable evening provides something for the whole family with ministry and fellowship for kids, teens, and adults. Discover University is having their Pinewood Derby this night, so be sure to come out and cheer on the kids and their cars. Circle of Friends Women's Ministry will be meeting on Friday, March 4th at 7 p.m. in the Fellowship Hall here at the church. Ladies, come and enjoy this great evening of fellowship and study of God's Word. This coming Saturday, March 5th, is the Men of Honor Breakfast at 8 a.m. in the Fellowship Hall. Men, don't miss out on the food and friendship with other men in this church. We will be having a special water baptism and baby dedication service a week from today on March 6th at 10:30 a.m. If you would like to be water baptized or have your child dedicated, please let the office know as soon as possible. Let's come together and celebrate these physical and spiritual new births in Christ. Living Word on the Go small groups are meeting next Sunday from 6:30 to 8 p.m. here at the church. Come and take advantage of this opportunity for fellowship, learning, and a chance to get to know others within this church body in a fun, friendly, intimate environment. There are 3 studies available. Our church will be having its annual egg hunt on Easter Sunday, March 27th. We are in need of candy to fill the eggs. There is a container in the foyer for you to place candy donations, or you can give towards the purchase of candy by designating egg hunt on your offering envelope or check. Please, no hard candy. Thank you for your help. We encourage you and your family to take part in all the great things that are coming up at Living Word Fellowship. For more information on these and other events, please refer to the church bulletin. And now enjoy the remainder of the service.